everybody, and we're doing the next fight, Pentaceratops versus Majungasaurus. So let's do the introduction. Pentaceratops was 8 meters in length and 8 tons. Majungasaurus was 7.5 meters in length and weighed 1.5 tons. And the winner is Pentaceratops.